And Kathy, now that the bill to repeal the governor's pandemic powers has been approved, what happens next?
Well, Jose, it goes to Governor Cuomo for his signature, and earlier this week he suggested that he would sign that bill. Jose?
Kathy Park in New York City, thank you. Turning now to